Ready all of you?
Yes.
For addition, subtraction, it's all about imaginations. So your question is 1 + 1 + 2 - 4 + 5 + 2 + 2.
9.
Very good. 9 is the right answer.